Alex Ovechkin start the overtime for the Capitals. Controlled by Washington, Mike Green has it taken away by Zubris. Picked up here by New Jersey. Merrill was handcuffed, has to give it back here to Eliash.
Well, John wasn't ready to move up the ice, and maybe he's a little nervous, Steven. He's got Ovechkin out there, and he's maybe playing a little bit too cautious. But if it happens, he's got to jump up in the play. 4-on-4. All four guys have to go for it if it develops.
Now the Devils break out. Green plays it across and picks up Eliash. The quick shot. Jagr save, made the rebound. They score! The follow-up, crashing the goal. Andy Green, the game winner, and the Devils have won it in overtime.
Woo-hoo, this is unbelievable. This is a game for the ages for Andy Green. He's been brilliant all night. Now, so the overtime starts, Steven. They put him out on the left D because he got Ovechkin on the right wing, and DeBoer wants Andy Green, his best defenseman with the most experience, to shut him down. But he doesn't just think that. Remember, I'm just saying, 4-on-4, if you get a chance and you're a D, you've got to go for it. But this is brilliant because this puck is bouncing. And number 6, the veteran, just deserves this so much. And it's to all the Devils. Oh, my, Steve. You know, the Boston game ranks up there with one of the most fun and rewarding comebacks for a Devils team. But this one here is going to rank up there with them. And so it's time now for the Nissan goal of the game. Now, here's Andy Green. He's got the puck. Watch this. It goes, and nice play by Eliash. Shot, rebound, and Andy Green bats that up about knee-high. Good dish there, though, by Eliash. And Jagr making sure he shoots it on the stick side so the rebound goes towards his teammate. Now you'll get a good look. Look at the middle of your ice. Here comes Jagr. Quick hands. Bang. Oh, my, Steve. He got it maybe waist-high and had the presence of mind to put it into the net. Congratulations to Andy Green and the New Jersey Devils. I mean, I'm worn out. But maybe one of the greatest third period comebacks I've ever seen. Look at those guys. My goodness, they gotta be having a good time.
They trailed 3-1, they trailed 4-2. Andy Green, 6th of the season to win it for New Jersey. 5-4 is your final in Washington. We're back with more from Verizon Center in just a few moments. Devils Blackhawks in Chicago Monday night.